Losers.
You're controlling your boy. How do you feel?
I feel great. Oh, wait, hold on.
I hope I got picked off.
Oh, hey, above average.
What's up? You're not real.
I'm down there.
Christ, yeah, he's a little lost. He's a little cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Okay.
Wait, can we turn up the brightness on this place?
Oh my God, sakes.
But you're with us now.
Hey, it's below average. Sorry, just average.
And just average.
Average and just above average.
Why didn't you save us, Josh?
No, he was training.
Why did you want us to die?
I was asleep.
Then he became a queen.
Yeah. No, he buried himself in the deep, dark pits of hell and wrapped himself in bandages.
All right, if that's what you want to believe.
And then he was waken up by a guy who found a museum. What the?
Look at that. Brains. That? We're bloodborne.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh,
ooh, okay. Oh, okay. Dinner is served.
It's a boy. Oh, it's a what the? Oh, man. Oh, God. There you go. Okay. Yeah,
John. It's okay. It's on this head.
Wilbur.
Wrong thing. You mean babe.
Oh, yeah.
I want my mama.
Oh, Josh. What? Is Jess going to make an appearance? Sorry, the whore next door going to make an appearance?
I guess we'll see, huh?
Oh.
Is this what you want?
Oh. No!
Disgusting.
Why are you doing
this?
Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Everyone's just watching.
Why did you save us, Josh?
You okay?
Why did you want us to die?
Josh, you okay? I think Josh is tripping balls.
Tripping balls from the meds he didn't take.
Yeah. Remember, always take your medication.
What the heck was that?
I think I was like around this. Yeah. That was Anna's face. She was a vindicator.
That was cool.
Meanwhile,
wait, what?
There you go. All right.
1 hour till dawn.
Yeah, that was great. Good transfer there. All right. Don't, hey,
don't fuck this up.
Yeah, really, don't fuck this up.
Scar. It has.
So?
Seen it before.
What are you talking
Everybody
about?
Everybody has scars. It's called scar tissue.
That's some scar he's transferring into Wendigo. Okay.
I'm kidding.
I like the miners
are trapped in the scar in a cave-in, which means that thing
means
is 8 years old.
8 years at least. Jesus, that's a long time.
All right, boomer.
Killed a lot of
people. You mean there are more of them?
Oh, I just realized. I wonder if it's having a hard time reading.
How many?
Probably should.
I just suddenly remembered myself. Where the hell is your timer?
Yeah, where the hell's my glasses? why are there mines in the middle? Okay.
Left or right?
There's no other way through.
Right seems to be the right way, because you can see your climbing.
Oh, wait.
Thing. It's probably the...
Wait, is there something over there? I thought I saw a shiny over here.
You can check.
Mike.
Just be careful that it says...
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Hey.
Okay, looks like a grave. To whom?
That.
There's a clue.
Cool.
Oh, wow.
Probably doesn't mean
above
anything.
Above average. Cool. I do like above average.
Yuck, it's on me!
My God, Mike.
My
God. God, you don't believe this.
What? Let me see.
What?
That could be any Beth's watch. But it says her
hair. Beth Russell.
There's her hat. It literally says, Sam Dudley killed me. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hashtag not sorry. Hashtag get fucked.
Yeah. Hashtag I was here. I pooped in your grave.
At least you didn't piss.
Yeah. Where she put that thing? She says yoga pants or something like that don't have fucking pockets. What they should, but you know, whatever.
All right, so now we can go down.
Now we can go down on a boat.
Fine.
Fine.
Go skinny dipping.
Okay. Oh.
He froze because he's like, oh, it's freezing. Get it?
Is it fine?
Froze for a sec.
Is it fine? Famous last words. Yeah.
By My Chemical
Romance. All right, Sam, you do not.
What? What could go wrong by skimmy dipping in this cold?
He just
cold
said,
water?
"I can't feel my fingers." That's what it, that's where I chimed in and said, "You actually don't have that many fingers."
I can't feel my fingers, all eight of them. No, really, six.
Jeez. There weren't any sharks. Thank you. Someone gets me.
What's over here?
Sharks, me and Ono. Okay, remember you are so on the guidance thing. Was it guidance?
Maybe.
Well, it's just.
Oh, I saw a shiny over here, didn't you?
I don't know, but be sure. I want to be... Oh, there it is.
Oh, my God. I was there.
Hold on. Pull up before you do that, because I'm pretty sure that's actually what's going to happen, because I see the water faucets up there. Yeah, so that looks like to be Sam, because she has the hat, the helmet thing. All right. So that could be it kicks off the next event.
Whoops.
So where it wants us to go.
Yeah, oh, well. Guess what was down that other path? Not important.
Yeah, not really, but this is where it wants us to go. So at least we're probably not going to die. We're not going to get dead here.
Should I pick that up?
Yeah, sure.
Shit. This looks like Hannah's writing.
The words, they can barely be read. Still looking
for... I've never...
Sorry?
I'm...
Well, I have no choice. Wait, what? I have no choice.
The only way I can survive anymore.
Like killing myself.
Wait, I thought Anna died in the fall.
I had no choice.
What does it mean?
Okay, well, let's pull it up in the thing. Oh, jeez.
I wasn't supposed to see that.
Oh, okay. Okay. Well.
You want me to go back?
No, because we can look it up in the thing.
Oh, God, it makes sense.
It would make sense.
Hannah dug up Beth.
What? How fast? They both died.
No, that's
Anna didn't die.
That's ridiculous.
But... Michael, it has to be. It's the only
so
thing.
So I only killed two girls, not three.
Beth.
Oh, yeah, it's much an improvement. Good job. So what? Proud of yourself. You're also the only person that killed anybody so far.
Yeah.
Hannah, so, again.
God damn it. God what damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck.
She could have been desperate to fuck.
Right, Josh, yeah, your sister's alive, but she's a little crazy. All right, pull it up. Okay, bundle of papers Hannah used as a journal. It tells her how she was trapped down in the mine, starving. She looked desperate, and she took desperate action, for she felt proud, profoundly guilty. So she's the one that kicked this whole thing off. Then her body began to... I didn't finish
all
that.
Right.
Then began to change journal entries into incoherent scribbles.
What do you mean, change?
Day one, my little sister is dead. The fall killed her. I watched the color drain from her face. My leg is broken. I'm all alone, stuck here with Beth's body. Someone will come soon. Day five. I've never been so hungry. It feels like my stomach is twisting around inside. I took Beth's sweater. Much warmer now. She's still looking out for me. Day 30. I'm sorry, Beth. I had no choice. I'm dying. It's the only thing I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice. Forgive me, Beth. I'm sorry. Day 33. My hands feel unclean. My nails fell off. Pushed out. I am achy, but no more cold.
I'm achy, breaking my heart.
Yeah. I'm getting stronger. Further
Super writing. Saiyan!
So she's the one that kicked off this whole Wendigo thing by eating.
Well, you think she's associated with Wendigos then?
Average is the reason why you fucked up.
Okay.
Is why everyone's here. Why is everyone sad? I think he's too glowing.
No, the reason we're here is because Rami Malek is a trickster. He's a jokester, not a kid.
hey, Rami Malek.
He didn't kill anybody.
Your sister is alive. Yeah? Well, but she ate her sister. Aww. But she's still alive.
Oh, no.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
It's Jess.
It's
Jess.
What are you doing? Oh, God.
Only Jess.
Yeah, let's, yeah. Come on, Chad Thundercock. There's more like her. Oh.
I'm watching you.
You see that?
No, I can't. Enlighten me.
Oh, God.
And then when I say enlighten me, turn on a fucking light bulb.
It's a flamethrower guy, and that's Jess's body. Sorry, the horse next door's body.
Oh, my God.
Oh, we never get a flamethrower guy to name. We'll just call him.
Gonna be sick.
Well, the body's still warm, so yeah. Zip.
We'll call him,
wait, hold on.
Johnny Storm. Alright, I think he saw something. Yeah, I think he did.
Huh?
Josh, wake the fuck up.
Oh, he's hallucinating.
Josh, yeah, wake your ass up. Anna is a dick up.
Smack him out. Smack him out of it.
Buddy.
Well, be careful. Remember last time he was under danger.
High voltage.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Look.
I trust you.
Look, I have, Queen. I got a Bohemian Rhapsody lined up for you. It's gonna be good.
It's gonna be the best.
I I'm just a poor boy. Nobody loves me. He's just a
he really
boy.
Is.
Tripping or something.
From
Josh.
Oh, wow.
Mike.
Hey,
Josh.
Yeah. It's me.
Hey,
it's
man.
Me.
Don't,
hey man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
Full mental jacket.
I paid to see
but
that.
Yeah, I put that on a shirt.
It's down here for
weeks. A month.
Weeks. Month.
Years.
Sam.
Mike.
Yeah. Now is not the time to say. Okay.
Josh, do you have the key?
You're saying I'm crazy.
Yeah. So us finding that book was kind of a good thing. He's fine. He's as cool as a cucumber.
That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
He's cool as Cool Ranch from Doritos.
Yeah.
There's no way Josh is going to make it up
there. No way Josh is going to make it up there.
Not
unless we help him.
Not if we use teamwork.
Teamwork. Follow your dream.
Friendship is mediocre.
Oh, okay. Get ready for.
Okay, your turn.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
Oh wow, I got that beat.
Mm-hmm.
Why is my controller shaking? Why do I hear battle music?
Also, your
did Mike's relationship go up with him? I guess not.
Who knows? Okay. Also, you're welcome for keeping your girl safe.
You're welcome.
you didn't have to hit me so much, man. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess.
You killed Jess, yeah.
I was wrong.
It's a little fucked up game. This game has got this literally taken so many 180s, I don't even know which direction I'm facing.
Now, this is the kind of horror I can get into. My mind, bleep that out.
Yeah. This is not a good time. Why are we taking Josh this way? This guy's gonna fucking lose his shit.
That's gonna build a climax. Don't you enjoy that?
I didn't want you to die. Yeah. Oh, he's like, ooh.
Look at that.
Look, we're in a mine. Like,
yes, we are.
Josh, yes, Josh. I know. Oh, poor Josh. I know.
Do you think that stick over there is mine?
All right, Josh, we're going to save your ass. Oh, God. Hey, I saw from a previous cutscene there was something in the water, and I don't want to do it. I saw it. It had no flesh on it. It's cold. That's really cold. My testicles.
Look, you guys went through fine. Why can't he?
It's because it's Rami Malek. He's losing his shit.
He faked his death before. He can do it again.
Yeah, he was really... He got us one time, you know? He made me feel like I was the one that killed him. And that... Oh.
Oh, dear.
Oh!
Well...
Oh, you're not... Real?
Oh, yes, I am.
No,
I'm real as fuck, y'all! Oh, yeah. Mike, how you doing, buddy?
I'm hanging in there.
Okay, that wasn't fun. Poor Josh. Josh is like, Hey, Matt! Sorry. Letterman jacket guy, where the fuck have you been?
I've just been hanging out.
Kill Emily. Eject him. Kill Emily.
Couldn't find her, though.
Seriously,
fuck.
What has he been doing this whole damn time?
Mm-hmm.
Useless turd. We were a few black people that survived goddamn horror game. Goddamn.
I'm bringing this goddamn cliche, y'all.
He didn't die first, so no matter what, we're good.
Can I find anything in here?
Gotta make the boys happy. Gotta survive. I gotta survive. Da, da, da. Oh my God.
There are no sparklies to be found. Oops.
Bullshit. What causes cave-in?
I don't know, probably when you killed Emily. Or at least tried to.
Your ex-girlfriend, soon dead and ain't gonna bite it. Guess what? And let me tell you, Matt, letter jacket guy, she's perfectly fine. Unlike you.
Well, I'm not gonna die. Would they dedicate a whole
look both ways, don't cross train tracks. Always look both ways. See? What I tell you?
Ooh, I told him.
Ooh, please be warned about Emily dying.
Well, he
today, sweetheart. That was Mike.
Yeah.
That's a lost totem.
Yeah.
All right, so Mike with fire. Well, this is the second time we've seen Mike with fire.
Yeah, not... Well, it's what kills the Wendigos. Maybe that's a good thing.
I'm not killing Mike to do it. Mike has been a bro up until this point. He's done... He was bad. He had a redemption arc, okay?
Yeah.
But, like, this guy's done nothing. I do want Joke Attempter to survive. I want Ashley to... Sorry, not Ashley. Mary-Kate and Ashley to do well. And you damn well know I want the final girl to be fine. And who doesn't want Randy and Alec with them in a survival situation, you know? So this is a really big situation. Meanwhile, this guy has probably been, you know, jerking his penis.
He pee-pees
over it. Yeah. He's been circle jerking. What the hell is that? Run.
No, I'm hiding. I don't care.
Bro! It's like...
He's done nothing, so I'm going to waste no more energy on it.
He has energy to burn!
Okay. Dude, the last time I ran, I got gassed.
And she's fine.
So you're thinking when I run...
Actually, no.
Wendigos don't have gas.
Yeah, but they have claws.
Oh, but that's better.
Also, now he's cornered himself. Good job. Yeah, oh yeah, he's doing real great. Breakthrough. Fuck it.
Hooray! Uh-oh.
No, that would have been a good idea. Oh, well, he hasn't shown up for so long. Holy shit. Wow.
I made it, Ma!
Oh, God.
There's no snow to be found.
He just got back, and we're always saying, oh, he's fine.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Alright, who I get to be? I get to be my favorite.
Yeah, it's like it was meant to be.
Hello, jump, climb, what?
Oh, climb. We already established she's a good climber.
Yeah, I feel like this would be a bad time to.
Climb around. Okay. Circle. Triangle. Swear.
Come on.
Good job.
Okay, God, me and her survive. Like, you started off playing as her, you gotta end up playing as her.
Yep.
Yep, 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 yep. Uh-oh. I feel like a sliding's coming.
Ooh,
it's cold!
Section.
These tight, skinny pants that hug my butt cheeks sure aren't keeping me warm.
They can only do so much. Showing off that booty.
It increases my attraction rate, but I don't think it fucking works out in the favor of keeping me warm.
It's not gonna fend off those Wendigos unless these buns are on fire!
Yeah, yeah. Wendigo, girl! No, you tell them. You wear those tight pants.
You know what would beat up those Wendigos once and for all?
Fire.
If what? This girl is on fire! Yeah,
but not actually on fire. Mike away from fire. He don't need it.
Yeah.
I don't think there's much left except for totems to find, if there is any left.
Well, we're at endgame, so does it really matter?
No, we're not.
The only thing
Avengers.
Is if been no over fire this. Touches
no
the main
Avengers.
Characters.
We've been over this.
You're right, I'm sorry.
Oh, God, it's going to be fucking cold. Oh, God. Watch out for sharks. Mike did that for you. You're obviously not caring much about sharks now. Oh, that is cold. Hypothermia. Sorry, not hypo, hyper.
Hypothermia?
No, there is. It's the opposite of hypothermia.
So it's good?
No.
But hyperthermia is bad, right?
Hyperthermia is when you're literally so cold that you can't do it. So I think hypothermia means you're too... I think you're probably too hot. It literally probably means you're overheating.
Oh, so it is bad no matter what. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't think hyper or hypo anything is good. It's one or... it's. Too much.
What about
less.
A hypothetical? Is that good or is that bad?
Probably bad. Well, you could
hypothetical. Could you see yourself as her final girl?
Yes.
Good.
You could Google.
That's even a good thing.
You could Google hypothermia instead of hyperthermia.
I could.
Yeah, a little later, apparently.
Yep.
It's actually better because now we need to focus because we're so damn close.
Yep.
All right. Wow, so many dropping.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, God, okay.
Oh god, oh god. Button bless. Okay.
That probably hurt a lot. But she's fine. She's fine.
I sure hope I don't break a leg like Joker Tempter did.
Yeah, I hope I don't break two legs. Like Beth did.
I hope I don't oracle this up.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Boo. Boo! Run.
I'm so scared of something bad happening.
Why would it?
Because it's this game.
Oh, it's a pot I broke. Bye.
Parkour. Hey, back in the cabin.
Lock. Door lock.
Hey! Hey!
Break on through to the other side.
Open up. Guys, come on, are you in there? Let me in.
Let me in. Great movie.
Sam.
Oh, gosh. Mike.
Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
You look terrible.
You look worse.
How'd he get there just at the same time as her?
Come on.
Where's Rami Malek? He's our actor friend. All right, we're busting through.
Bust. On. Through. Ow, I cut myself.
Ah, paper cut.
Paper cut?
Yeah, I picked up. Oh, man, I picked up my happy birthday card. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna save the day. Little fucking glass window.
Mike, what happened to Josh?
All right, what happened to Josh? Hey, God.
What an awful way to go. Never liked him.
Yep.
So, does that mean you just delayed the inevitable?
Not good.
Not good. No.
They're like, there it is! You see that light?
All right. Oh, this is going to go really bad. Check the basement. Oh.
No, we did not. Thanks for bringing it up.
Mike, I need you to not suggest
that, please.
I need you not to suggest anything from here on out. Okay, cool. All right. And also, can I have the lighter, please? Just out of fear, you know, I'm worried. All right. We really are it.
Going right down for the sixth time tonight.
We have 13 minutes.
Oh, my time for that. Oh!
God, I almost puked there a little bit. Mm.
Oh, nice.
At least you got a donut. Oh, the movie theater. Okay, how's it, everybody?
How do you rate our chances of survival?
How do you rate our chances of survival? Mm-hmm. Six?
I can't have to think about it.
Out of what? Just six.
Six out of eight worms.
Oh, go, go, go!
Fuck! What? Wow! Emily tried to shove Ashley back. What a bitch. Go. Run.
Okay.
Through that. No, you took over and you hit. We're not hiding.
All right.
I'm not letting her die at a chance.
All right. She's all yours. You damn right she is, he says.
Hello? Hello? Okay, where? Why is everyone just staring like that? Oh. Don't move. Oh. Oh no.
Move. A must. Don't fucking move. A must.
Thank you.
I should write scripts. No!
I didn't move!
Well.
It's this stupid fucking thing. I swear to God. Oh no, Mike!
No, Mike!
Oh, Mike. Okay. He's still fine.
He's fine, he's fine. He's just walking it off. Out.
Yeah, this stupid fucking thing.
Stupid center.
Wait, they're fighting each other. Oh, cool.
I'm the head Wendigo. No, I'm the head Wendigo. Get lost her.
Wow. Oh, shit. Get wrecked. Uh-oh. The gas.
It's gonna explode.
Mike, don't do it. Oh, no.
Please don't. No. I thought we were controlling Sam. Whatever option is, don't do anything related to fire.
A little light switch.
No.
But he last time he used a ladder, he died. What was that? He can't grab it. This is a mannequin. Oh, this is epic. This is starting to like an Avengers Infinity War.
What's going on?
It's great.
Whoa!
I'm loving this.
What's the backstory for that, huh?
Oh God!
Oh my God! Oh. Ow! Don't do it!
Oh my God!
Oh no, Mike! No, Mike! Oh God, Mike!
What else?
Y'all run up, get your heck out of here!
quickly. Everyone run.
No, save Ashley, please.
Oh, fuck, okay.
Hey! Ashley's my girl, alright? You kill her, I'll never forgive you.
I have sacrificed Sam to do it.
I don't care what... If you kill Ashley, you're gonna disappoint Joker Tempter. You want that on your conscience?
I swear to God, this thing is bad. Oh no.
Well, that's that.
Fucking stupid. I hate this damn controller.
Aw, man.
Damn it. Alright, Mike, you're going out Blades of Glory.
Damn right I am. Bye.
Alright, quickly. How's that feel?
How's that for you?
I don't know.
There goes Mike. Well,
fucking controller, I swear to God.
Well, there goes everybody except for... Emily got to survive.
And Matt, maybe they'll get back together. Look, it's Dawn, you can see.
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over.
Well, Chris survived. Sorry, Joker Tempter survived at least. That's the good part. Then they stopped becoming friends with Emily, so at least Ashley survived.
Let's pick him up.
Yeah. Of course, the big two they die at the end.
Bravo! We survived the night.
She could have survived had this stupid fucking controller with that stupid idea.
No. You hear that?
Oh, hey, here's the part where you fucked up.
Sure.
Yeah.
How much you want to bet that was meant to happen?
I
keep rubbing it in so much.
I'm pretty sure one of them actually just
time of death, 12 minutes.
Yeah. Not 12 minutes, the clock.
Their clock, sorry.
Thank you.
We managed to survive for like 6 hours until blah.
6 a.m.
Oh.
Wait, so Mike so died dangerous. Before? But she was the final girl. She's the final girl to die.
Schematics.
Oh, hey. So it's like... this is like what happened afterward.
They're being interviewed, I guess.
Did anyone else in your group think
he's
that?
He's the only dude that survived. Interesting. He's the only guy that survived.
Is it possible they could have killed
him? Oh, man.
Well, at least he survived. We love him.
Yeah, we love him. No. He got to survive. But unfortunately, Emily somehow fucking survived.
He saved my life.
Yeah.
And I watched
him. He was not
die.
A prick after all.
Yeah. He's like one of the first people out of the fucking door.
Jessica, I don't know how or why she
Well, you just
down
know that those these two are going to get together.
Yeah.
And then it's kind of a moral
thing. And Emily's got to just fuck off.
He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me.
Wow.
He almost shot me, the prick.
Realized she died. He died, right?
Good riddance. And you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
Wow. Oof, man, she's the great person. Wait, where the fuck did you go?
He escaped, remember?
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't good enough.
No shit, where the fuck were you?
He was acting like a maniac.
He's acting like a lunatic. Yeah, no shit.
To stop him.
Like he went through shit and hellstorm, fat and fire. And meanwhile, Matt's like, "Hey guys, where you been? I've been looking for everywhere for you." You mean you've been looking for us forever? Whatever. Sorry.
You're on that secret stash of donuts, and you just been gorging the town until you were safe.
Yeah, but some dumb motherfucker said, "Let's have the marching control be part of the game." How we turn this shit off?
I didn't know. Didn't know? Who did you think? Oh, I stabbed
the maniac. I stabbed
maniac.
The maniac. I didn't know it was Josh. But I mean, yeah, who wouldn't want
to
stab the maniac?
Josh had,
Yeah. Meanwhile, Josh is out there somewhere.
You sure?
Body hasn't been found.
Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
Oh my gosh, she's the worst person on the planet.
Muscle Brawn, Matt, the incredible Sulk.
Oh my god, she's just the worst person on the planet.
Oh no.
She's that person that honestly everyone would turn on and just drop her off a volcano and just
up on a freaking tumbling tower.
Hoping that it would destroy the ISR on. But then you realize that that's just stupid because she didn't have a fucking ring on.
He killed Josh, and he was trying to kill all of us, and he went for help.
Kill Josh, you weren't even there!
Yeah, you were gone for half the game.
That's why I was on the damn fucking tower in the first place!
But the tower fell.
Where
were you after the tower fell?
In the mines! I keep trying to tell you there's something.
Everyone's
in
like, dude,
the
we don't believe you. You know why? Where the fuck were you for five chapters?
Oh, is that it?
I think so, yeah.
Skip.
Skippity-doo-dah.
Skippity-yay.
Ah, fine.
Maybe there's a post-credit scene.
Yeah, Josh is fine. well, maybe not fine. What do you define as fine?
Well, he's breathing.
Yeah, he's a little hungry. Oh, hey, there's two people looking. Why do they send only two people to go look for him? You know, why not send, like, oh, hey, Josh, how you doing, buddy?
Hey, love the new look that you're having.
Oh, he's eating just...
He is. So?
He's hungry.
Something down here.
Missa,
look, I wasn't so proud!
He's a Wendigo now.
Yep.
Well, listen, no, we're leaving.
Is he dead or is he alive? That's up to debate.
Both.
But all we know is that was Until Dawn. This thing fucked up. Not my fault. We did it together.
Yep.
We fucked up together.
We saved at least half the people.
Yeah.
That's the main thing.
Some of them were worth saving. The other two couldn't give a flying ass about.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, Final Girl had to die. Mike had to burst himself and go out in the flaming pits of glory. But we want to see someone else die, don't we? Yeah, let's make it canon. I will find the worst death for Emily online and find out how to do it very quickly.
What have I got?
This is the moment you've all been waiting for.
Please let this in.
Alright!
There it is. Oh my god.
Oh no.
No.
You didn't press anyway.
I know.
Whoops.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's wrong. Oh my god. There you go. She's getting a massage. Oh, oopsie poopsies.
Da, 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 da.